वेलकम टू विपिन शर्मा बायोलॉजी ट्यूटोरियल्स और आज हम बात करेंगे हाउ टू बैलेंस अ केमिकल इक्वेशन। एक केमिकल इक्वेशन को कैसे बैलेंस करते हैं आज उसकी बात करेंगे। फर्स्टली वी मस्ट नो दैट व्हाई देयर इज अ नीड ऑफ बैलेंसिंग अ केमिकल रिएक्शन। एक केमिकल रिएक्शन को बैलेंस करने की जरूरत क्यों है। द रीजन बीइंग लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मास। Because according to law of conservation of mass, it is said that whenever there is a chemical reaction taking place, the total mass of reactants should be equal to the total mass of products formed. So, to satisfy this thing, to satisfy law of conservation of mass, there is a need to balance a chemical equation. इसीलिए हमें जरूरत है एक केमिकल इक्वेशन को बैलेंस करने की। सो फॉर द बैलेंसिंग ऑफ केमिकल इक्वेशन और फर्स्ट स्टेप विल बी वी मस्ट राइट द वर्ड इक्वेशन फर्स्ट। अगर हमें कोई स्टेटमेंट दिया हुआ है हम सबसे पहले उसकी वर्ड इक्वेशन लिखेंगे। एंड इफ वी आर टेकिंग हेयर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ रिएक्शन ऑफ आयरन विद स्टीम टू फॉर्म आयरन ऑक्साइड एंड हाइड्रोजन। सो दिस विल बी द वर्ड इक्वेशन। आफ्टर राइटिंग द वर्ड इक्वेशन द सेकेंड स्टेप विल बी टू राइट द स्केलेटन इक्वेशन। So for this word equation, we will write the skeletal equation, which is Fe plus H2O giving Fe3O4 plus H2. After writing this, what we have to do? We have to calculate that how many atoms of each element is present in the reactant side and in the product side. You can see there is Fe. We will write Fe here. There is one Fe, one on left hand side. There are three on right hand side. Then there is H, hydrogen. There are two atoms on left hand side and there are two atoms on right hand side. Come to O. There is one O on LHS and four in right hand side. So after doing that, after making that table, what you have to do? You have to select the biggest formula in the equation. अब ये चीज करने के बाद जब हमने टेबल बना ली है that how many atoms are present on which side of which element, we have to come to the next step and that is to select the biggest formula. इसमें biggest formula जो था that was Fe3O4. After doing that, what will you do? ये सिलेक्ट करने के बाद फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन सी Fe3O4 देयर आर फोर एटम्स ऑफ ऑक्सीजन। ओके, फोर ऑक्सीजन एटम है। अब हम सबसे पहले बैलेंस करेंगे ऑक्सीजन को। फॉर दैट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू LHS साइड RHS साइड एंड O, देयर इज ओनली वन एंड देयर आर फोर। सो there is one present in H2O and there are four present in Fe3O4. So simply you have to multiply this thing with 4. By doing so you will write 4 here, H2O, Fe3O4, H2. Now here oxygen is balanced. There are 4 oxygen on LHS and 4 on RHS. After balancing this, what we have to do? We have to balance the other things. After balancing oxygen, we will get this Fe plus 4H2O, Fe3O4 plus H2. After this, there are two more things, two more elements, Fe and H. Now we have to balance them. Firstly, we will balance H. Okay? For that, what you have to do? Again, H, LHS, RHS. On right hand side, 4 into 2, sorry, on left hand side, 4 into 2, 8. On right hand side, 2. That 8 is from 4H2 and that is from H2. So here, You can't disturb these formulas. You can never disturb the formulas of any compound and molecule. आप उनके जो formula है उनको disturb नहीं कर सकते. You can simply multiply that thing with any integer. Okay? So here, you what you will do? You will write 4. 4 twos are 8 and there will be 8 H atoms. Okay? So what will you do? You will write Fe plus 4 H2O, Fe3O4, H2, you will write 4 here. Okay? Oxygen is balanced, hydrogen is balanced. After that, there is one element left behind and that is iron. LHS, RHS. There is one Fe atom and there are 3 Fe atom. It is present as this and it is as this. You can't disturb them. You will multiply this thing with 3 and you will write 3 here. After doing so, you will found that you have balanced oxygen atoms, hydrogen atoms and Fe atoms on left hand side and right hand side, and this will be the equation you will get in the last. The last point is to check the correctness of the balanced equation. The last point is to check the correctness. For that, what will you do? You will again make a column. After making this, you will start from iron, 3. Here, 3. After that, hydrogen, 4 into 2. 8, 4 into 2, 8. Oxygen, 4. And here, oxygen, 4. Since the number of atoms of each of the element is equal on left hand side of the chemical equation and right hand side of the chemical equation, we can call this chemical equation balanced one. So this is a way to balance the chemical equation, and this method is called hit and trial method. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe, and thank you for watching.